This is my guest house, namely Rupi Capra Villas. It is located in Papingo village, next to the car parking, the public car parking. Here is the gate, the external gate, a wooden fence, and inside there are three small houses. Okay, this is to the right the ground floor building, which is 45 square meters. You can see the yard with the stone, and then there is the second building, which is a building that has ground floor and the first floor upstairs, total 60 square meters. And here is the third building that has three floors, ground floor, first floor, second floor. And down there, there is my vineyard with 300 grape vines of 30 different varietals. And I make wine out of this, about 100 liters of white and 100 liters of red. Here is the yard and the view towards the mountain. This mountain in the background is 2,470 meters high, one of the highest in Greece. And you can see the parking and the bell tower of the cathedral, the church in the background. And here again, you can see a view of the three-floor building of the Rupi Capra Villas.